Ladies and gentlemen, our next award goes to a gentleman who's had a string of hits, as I said before, that has been performed all over the world. Please join me in welcoming back, after a very long absence, but not to us, his brothers and friends, the one, the only, Mr. Welfare Cheese. I need somebody to stand by me. Lucky to be loved by you. Don't lead me on. What did I do wrong? Peace-loving man, our world, Mr. Emmanuel Lasky, Vice President and Co-Founder of the Original Historic Music Society of Detroit. As Emmanuel makes his way to the stage in his own inevitable manner, to Mr. James Emmanuel Lasky. And this certifies that James Emmanuel Lasky, in recognition of outstanding service for serving as the first vice president and for past accomplishments as a historical recording artist with Thelma Records of Detroit, Michigan, has been duly selected by the Committee of the Original Historical Music Society of Detroit on Awards to receive this certificate, given at the Tina Turner Show, the Detroit West Club, this 26th day of November, Detroit, Michigan, 1995. Signed, Francisco Frank Garcia, President and Founder, Carmen Carpenter, Executive Secretary. Mr. James Emmanuel Lasky.
On behalf of the Original Society of Detroit, I want to thank you very, very much for this time. I have to say thank you so much for all the years of being supported. God bless you, and I love you very dearly. Right.
Mr. James Emmanuel Lasky, ladies and gentlemen.